So let's say you have a special folder, a very special folder that you need to access all the time. Maybe you're storing daily reports in there or hourly tasks. You just need to have very easy access to this folder. But you don't want to just put it on the desktop. You want to have it in your documents folder in the proper place. Maybe it's even down a few levels in some subfolders. But you still want to have easy access to it. Well, there's a whole bunch of different ways that you can get quick, easy access to one or a couple folders on your Mac. So one idea is to put it in the dock. So you can drag this down to the dock and you want to put it on the right side and you drop it there. Now this just creates an alias to that folder. The folder is still where it originally was, but you can now click on it, see the contents of it. You can control click on it and change how it's displayed, like as a list or a grid. And you can drag and drop things into it here in the dock. So the dock's a really good way to have quick, easy access to that folder. You could also put it on the left sidebar of the Finder. So I'll drag it over here and you want to do it under Favorites and you can stick it there. And now you can not only get easy access to it by clicking in the Finder sidebar, but when you're opening up a file or saving a file, so say you're running TextEdit, you create a new file, hit Command S to save, and you could see the special folder now appear there in the left sidebar. And you can easily access that in any open or save dialog with any application. You can also put this folder in the toolbar of the Finder by dragging it there, holding the Command key down, and dropping it in there. And you'll see it appear there and you can click on it to quickly go to the folder. Any Finder window you open up is going to have that folder there in the top. To get that out, simply Command drag down and away and it goes away. Now if you like the idea of having this on your desktop but you don't want to move it out of your documents folder or the subfolder it's in, you can drag it to the desktop but then hold down the Command and Option keys and you'll see the cursor change to a curved arrow. And when you drop it, it will create an alias or shortcut to the folder. So the folder is still here but you can see it's got this little curved arrow part of the icon there. So now I can drag and drop things into this icon here on the desktop where the real folder remains in Documents. You can also double click on it to open up a new Finder window with that folder there. And even if you're doing a save dialog, so I create a new document in TextEdit, I go to save, I can use Command D to jump to the desktop and then I find the special folder alias there and I can select that and save it in here and it will actually still save it to the real location because this is just an alias. It's not a real folder there. How about the menu bar? Is there any way to get it there? Well, you can kind of. In Automator you can create an automated task like this. I actually created this one as a service. So I selected service here and I dragged the action find Finder items and I searched in, I knew the folder was in Documents. For all the following are true, the kind is a folder and the name is special folder. That will only return one result, which is that folder. And then open Finder items with the default application. So when I run this, it will actually open up my special folder because that's all I could possibly do. Then I saved it and named it open special folder. Now it appears under the services menu here, open special folder. And I can access it in any application by going to the name of the application, services, and then the open special folder there. And then I can in addition add a keyboard shortcut to that. So another way to do this is use that, get it in the menu, and then under keyboard shortcuts under services I can see under general I've got open special folder will appear there after I've saved it and I've set it to option shift command 1. So now option shift command and 1 will open up the special folder there. And another thing I can do is use Mission Control to get easy access to it by giving it its own desktop. So I have this Finder window open here. I hit the green button to take it full screen. Control up arrow shows I've now got desktop and Finder. If I go to the desktop here, I can still open other Finder windows, but I can always control right arrow over to the second desktop, which is just a full screen version of the Finder window showing that one folder. And I can go back here to view things. If I open up TextEdit, it will open up actually on the first desktop. So I can work on files here and see the contents there. So it's just another way, depending upon why and how you want to access this folder all the time, that you can get easy access to it. Thank you.